What's up, people? Another day in Wofford's life. Back at work today, and they were telling me that there was another place here in Lexington that actually pays $17 an hour for weekend employees. So I'm thinking about trying to look that up and see what's going on with that, because if they pay $17 an hour for the weekend employees, then I'm going to take that. That way, I'll be closer to getting our RV so we can do some traveling. And the first place I'm going to is Texas. And also, our book is coming out. I'm about to sign the papers, the contract, and you guys, make sure that you check out Keeping Up with the Woffords, Life's Journeys Through the Eyes of Charles and Shelley. We love you guys. And remember, control, keep yourself maintained. Stay focused, guys. Stay focused. Don't let any of the haters or the trolls bring you down. God bless.